bug 18413. These were all the files that changed in bug 18413.
So how's that work in reference to the source code?
Like, you know, in source state, it goes to the top. What happens is it then becomes the top? Is it the same mechanism in source code?
Yeah, I mean...
Or do you just, or can you check in different clumps of files?
You can check in all random files on
the place. And then just pull them in to build the source code. Well, in source state, if you check in on top, it's, you know, it's a building block.
Yes.
Is this the same kind of deal?
It